not using my assist properly. But it's kind of hard to anyway, so.
Let's do this in one take.
Beat him up, guys! We're gonna play. Something in the Starving Orphan, go!
Excuse me, what was that?
I don't know.
Oh my god, what the f- Oh, it's probably because you can actually hit me.
Right, we got Sarabella and Scorpion from Mortal Kombat
going in. Oh, fuck.
We got Mini Sentinel. And it's Sentlings going in, but oh, Scorpion is making a comeback.
No, it's
he's doing the get the freak over here.
Adam, you're
moving all.
Adam, you dumbass. It's Lele, not Mini Sentinel.
Mini Sentinel? Who's Lele?
Never mind, I'm just gonna stop what I was about to say.
No! Oh, you mean her palette? Yeah, I know it's a Darkstalker's palette. It's just the way that freaking Peacock plays is pretty much a mini Sentinel. She freaking uses her head as a bowling ball?
What the?
It's cool. I might want to pick her up.
On the ropes!
Who's saying that? Is that Sarabella?
Oh, this is gonna hurt. This might actually be a kill. Fuck. It's gonna be so hard.
That's what she said. Ooh. Come on, white bot. You do it. I can program you for nothing. And how she was programmed was freaking the white man just freaking need his computer. And to just suddenly
actually
make this.
Not sure if I'm supposed to guard that. Is that a low guard only?
Damn.
Is that really just. Oh my god.
What the freak was that shit?
That was a tech chase right there.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Jeez Louise.
Damn, this is stupid. Oh, shit.
It's okay to be starstruck. Oh yeah. Here's a chair.
I love how that works. Oh. When did Adam get decent at this game?
Oh my god. Oh, the mix ups.
Whoa. I did not think
the cross up. What the hell?
That cross up. Adam.
Why are you
I told
sorry?
You, I can actually play this game. It's just sometimes it doesn't always work.
Oh no, I can't switch.
No, I was almost to death. Now you have to work your ass off against Peacock.
Or do I?
Eh. Oh my god, they're gonna actually hit. Wow, Tex is so dumb.
There's some lag going on. I can feel it. What the hell?
Oh my gosh. Whoa, that's gonna hurt. Oh, that read. Oh my gosh. I like how that head actually saved it. Oh my god! Whoa, that legitimately took half of your health.
Shit, that's
oh my gosh. 2v3 is so scary.
Oh. What is up with that armor?!
Oh my god. Beowulf. So unbelievably frightening. Oh shit, oh he's gonna get hit now. Oh, this is actually going. Oh! He can cancel, and he got punished. Okay. We have a game. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my god. This is actually the most... Oh no. Oh, Adam, what did you do?
I don't know. I didn't do anything. For some reason, he just kind of sat there instead of backdashing.
Well, he wanted to get hit. You saw his arm movement. He's like, hit me!
Gotta blow.
Oh no! This will hurt a lot.
This will hurt a lot.
Oh my god. Oh, it's painful.
Jeez.
Oh, fuck that big ass one.
Give me a
hit. Jeez! Jeez! Damn it.
I like how you just... obvious camping was so real.
I know, right?
Oh, what? That's gay! Freaking dumb A-plane.
Oh shit, I did not expect that.
Oh, damn.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh, really? Oh my gosh, that's just overkill. Did you get the recording of me freaking destroying you?
Well, of course, that has to be the first question asked.
Well, because, like, I freaking killed two of Nick's characters without a scratch on me. He was amazing.
I never saw it because I went to go pee.
That's true!
So I don't believe you? I want to assume you guys are pranking me.
You know you can just set up a team where you can just, like, press a button and it shows up, right?
Shut up. I don't want to do that.
It's a lot
I'm
easier.
Just kidding. I know, but I'm too lazy. I don't know how to do that.
You have to set it up in training, I think. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. No! Oh no, it's happening! What? No way, I was guarding.
Oh no!
When the fuck did Adam become so good at this game? He was getting his ass kicked at the beginning! It's so funny. And now he's annihilating us.
Because I'm the white man, snitch.
I like how it says that Nick has like 7 out of 8 wins now. That was his first loss.
He looked nice. You know what else looks nice? Shut up.
Punch. Oh my gosh.
Sax him up. Gotta get that sax.
I think you need to use more bullshit, Nick.
Is that the way Adam's winning is just with bullshit?
Cool, that's how you win. In Skullgirls. You also not. Oh my gosh.
Really?
Oh my god. Okay, that was actually a combo. Oh my god.
No! No!
Oh. Shit. Oh! Get the fuck out, dude. Holy crap. Oh my god, that was... Oh my god, these grabs are nuts! I told you, that move is so stupid. I hate how he comes in and he just smacks you. It's like a cross-up every time.
No, no fucking way! Are you serious? That third one's unblockable!
Well, that's because it's crossing you up every time. Because you're so huge.
Oh my god!
I mean, it's still doable. Oh my god. I don't think Adam's playing right now.
I am playing. Who else would play this game in my family?
That's a good point. Oh shit. Oh my god. Did that hit? No. Holy shit.
Oh my god!
Oh, what?
Oh, punch!
Freaking Omega Tiger Woods? Freaking shiz right there.
Oh my god, I legitimately thought Nick was not gonna win. That was amazing.
Good game, holy crap.
That was quite a game. I don't want that.
I don't want that. Give me the cheeseburger.
Still funny to this day. Oh no, I just ate his shit, kinda damage. Oh god. What the hell, my button's not working. Okay, there we go. Stupid ass crouch. Oh, you lucky piece of shit. Oh god, that was bad.
Oh,
that's actually scary. Uh-oh, that's gonna hit. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
That was the jankest shit I've ever seen.
That was my comeback.
Alright, shut up. Oh god, that was bad. I mean,
why can Spilly come out of that? So dumb.
Well, you can't combo into it.
She combos
out. What's the combo? It's a grab, so it doesn't work. You can't combo into it. It's the combo starter.
Whoa!
Yeah, that tag and attack.
Oh!
I get it now.
Oh, fuck. Alright. Let's go, Fortune.
Whoa! Adam, why? Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Oh. That's it.
Wow.
It's probably the best I've ever done with Fortune.
That fucking comeback was so real.
I think that was that a comeback?
Running wild. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go to random land. Dang it. Well, I guess that's not wrong. It's kind of random.
Oh, sorry. Oh fuck, why did I do that on me? Stop that. Why did that sound play twice?
Lag.
Alright.
Ooh! That freaking get up! That tag and attack, Jesus.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, oh fuck! Oh
shit!
Oh.
Oh my Jesus! This combo! Oh my God! That combo!
Shit! Oh, that was unsafe. I did an unsafe move, and I'm gonna be shit damage for it. One mistake is all it takes.
Oh my God! Matt, you managed to beat the tag in.
Yeah, you're right. I actually thought that would work because you were in the air at the time.
Fuck! Oh no!
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
I could honestly say that Beowulf is kind of like a beaten punish character, because his punish game is amazing.
Sorry, wrong character.
That combo breaker.
Oh wait.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh fuck.
Crap.
Punish. Whoa! Again, you beat the tag in. Managed to somehow get out. Time out.
Oh, would you look at
one.
Woo!
sits down on his chair. Sorry, no
worries. Seen that. He's so disappointed.
Man sucks.
Dude, it was a bit. Wait, 2-on-2? Nick, you're giving up your big band? What?
He's giving up his album. Oh shit, Nick is mad. He's gonna annihilate me. Holy crap. Oh. Oh, there's nothing left to. It actually gives Adam a disadvantage now that I think about it, because he can't get his.
Oh, come back. On!
Oh my god, that was actually spooky close. Oh! I was expecting a grab.
And you did, and you fucking had to say that, Matt. Come on.
Gosh, that's so flowcharty. Oh my god. Oh my god. Annihilation.
What?
Oh, the rain. Oh my god.
Fuck you, Adam. Oh. God damn.
You know what? I freaking destroyed you. You hit 3 people. Suck it. Suck it.
I beat you evenly, so you suck it.
You know what? I had to quit out 4 times. Suck it.
That's not my fault, so suck my dick!
Freaking kill you
down. Meanwhile, with Matito.
Oh man, I think I played pretty okay. I think I messed some stuff up, but you know, I didn't do that bad.
Did you know there's actually like a bust chart?
Yes.
What?